Assalamu alaikum. My name is Marwan, Abuobiedah, grade 7A. My school is Success International School. Teacher name is Mr. Muhammad Eid, and the subject is computer. My topic is about Small Basic. Small Basic. Microsoft announced Small Basic in October 2008 and released the first stable version for distribution on July 12, 2011 on a Microsoft Developer Network, MSDN. Together with a teaching curriculum and an introductory guide, between announcement and stable release, a number of community technology preview CTP releases were made. On March 27, 2015, Microsoft released Small Basic version 1.1, which fixed a bug and upgraded the targeted net framework version from version 3.5 to version 4.5. Microsoft released Small Basic version 1.2 on October 1, 2015. Version 1.2 was the first update after a 4-year hiatus to introduce new features to Small Basic. The update added classes for working with Microsoft Kinetic Motion Sensors, increased the number of languages supported by the included dictionary object, and fixed the number of bugs. February 19, 2019, Microsoft announced Small Basic Online SBO. It is open source software released under MIT license on GitHub. And thanks for watching.